What comes to mind when you think of Xinjiang? Now, as a representative of Xinjiang's cuisine, we would rather have no meat for 3 days than a day without naan. We show the statues of naan in the hearts of Xinjiang people. Recently, I'm longing for a new drink named naan plus coffee. When naan meets coffee, what candle sparks will be made? Come with me to try it.
将馕应该产生一点新疆本土的一个特色，所以说就想到馕的馕，馕的容器，它容器也比较深，所以说的话，我就想到了可以做一个馕铁的器一样。没想到就是一下就火了，三种口味可以选择的，我们一款是我们正宗的馕铁，还有一款是我们的科特馕铁，三个口味都是可以食用的，都是感兴趣，我就是大老远的回来去尝试，对馕铁的产品。
用馕制作的，对于我们外地人来说，比较的新奇，比较的好玩。
So this is naan plus coffee.
Coffee served naan has a very unique flavor. Flavor is such a well-brewed cup of drink, adds a touch of happiness to the day. If you want to try modified Xinjiang's naan, you can't miss this.